We are studying the effects of Vespa Amino Acid Mixture, also known as VAAM, on various insects. Right now we're testing house flies and also Madagascar hissing cockroaches. VAAM is found in Japanese hornet larvae, the giant Japanese hornet to be specific. It's in their saliva and it causes high levels of endurance in their parents, which go out and forage for food for long periods of time. It allows them to do this for longer. So we're testing basically if it works, first of all, because this is being marketed as a sports drink in Japan. They're giving this to people. But we also want to know how it works as well, physiologically speaking.
The procedure begins with us getting the pupae from a company. And the pupae look like this. And we put them in the flask and we leave them about for 2 to 3 days until the flies hatch. Then the flies are transferred into tubes like this, where we put food at the bottom and cotton balls at the top. The control group gets water in the cotton while the experimental group gets VAAM. And then we leave them for a day. The next day we come in to do our experiment, and that begins with us feeding the control group water again and VAAM to the experimental group, and they are left there for 30 minutes. Then we begin the experiment by me starting to weigh the flies, and I hand the flies over to Caitlin, where she puts the flies in the water and tests the endurance. We're looking to see how long the flies swim. Based on our results, we see that VAAM seems to work in the experimental group and it increases endurance compared to the control group. That being said, it comes at a cost. The experimental group, we see there is a higher mortality rate the next after the experiment day compared to the control group.